I don't think LeBron James is the best player right now. I know he is. The guy has been to 8 straight NBA Finals. Have you ever thought of somebody who could do that as well? The guy is an amazing all-around player, and he